Welcome to Roadshow Home Video. Before the movie, we'd like to show you previews of some of our films.
Class of 1984. Their only goal is power.
I run this school, man.
Their only law is survival. Their only allegiance is to themselves.
Me.
Hey, look what he done, man! He tried to kill me!
Somebody's gotta stop this insanity.
Oh, you simply can't afford to fail this class.
Now what is the answer?
He's one man trained to deal with students. But they've pushed him to the limit. They've gone too far. Now he's going to give the class of 1984 the lesson they deserve. Class of 1984. Is this the future?
Take a look at my face. I belong to the future. And the world belongs to me. Take a look at my face.
The Western movie has become an American tradition. Films like Stagecoach, Red River, Shane, High Noon, and The Magnificent Seven will never be forgotten. Now, Dino De Laurentiis presents John Wayne and Lauren Bacall in perhaps the greatest Western of them all, The Shootist. The Shootist also stars a group of Hollywood's finest actors. Richard Boone, John Carradine, Scatman Crothers, Harry Morgan, Richard Lenz, Sherry North, Ron Howard, Hugh O'Brien, James Stewart. This film has the makings of a classic. In it, John Wayne gives the most remarkable performance of his career. The Shootist.
Possessed by a terrible compulsion more hideous than the power of the devil. No matter how hard you try, you can never wake up from a frightmare more than a bad dream.
Mephisto, an unusual political thriller about an actor. He was the idol of millions, but did not realize that he was just a puppet in the hands of the brutal Nazi government.
For more movie previews, keep watching after the end of this film.
Cannonball. The stunt-studded story of America's wildest outlaw road race. David Carradine is Cannonball. Cannonball.
1994. After the oil wars. After the destruction of the cities. Battletruck.
Good morning. My name is Colonel Stryker.
Hey, wait a minute. You can't come in.
Who's in charge here?
Only one man dared oppose him. Hunter.
How do I find this Hunter?
Up in the mountains somewhere.
You'll never catch him.
Watch me.
He'll beat you because he's better.
Over my dead body.
Your time is over, old man. Not yet, kid.
Battletruck. A science fiction adventure of the near future.
Well, I'm the
plunderers. All you need is a jacket, a comb, and a good pair of fists. The Wanderers, rock and roll, girls, the game. It's the movie that rips you out of your seat and onto the street. The Wanderers.
Hey, what do you say? Wanderers forever, eh, Joey?
The Secret Policeman's Other Ball.
Oh, no, not another trailer. Turn the sound down. Yeah, Britain's best comedians and all that. I wonder who they've dredged up this time. Oh, that's a good start. John Cleese is always in these. Rowan Atkinson catching flies with his tongue. Victoria Woods picking her nose. Who's that? Oh, it's Dennis Thatcher doing his John Wells impression. Oh, Cleese again, doing top of the form. Biting satire, written in 1953. Alexei Sale, a wonderful new wave comedian, or hooligan, as they're called in the trade. Rowan Atkinson again, miming, driving a heavy goods vehicle. Haven't we had enough of him? Michael Palin, leaning on a pole. Is that some kind of political statement? Hang about, that sting of the police. Turn the sound up.
I hope that someone gets my message in the bottle.
Nice wig. Shame about the voice. Oh, Phil Collins from Genesis. Playing a piano, what versatility.
Oh, Lord.
I'll tell you why, Bob Geldof. Same reason you don't like any other day. Hello, looks like Sting's put together some sort of super group. If you enjoyed The Sound of Music, The Texas Chainsaw Massacre, and Richard Pryor live in concert, you'll adore The Secret Policeman's Other Ball. The brand new film nominated for absolutely nothing, not even the Golden Fish Award.
To keep up to date with our new releases, send us your name and address, and we'll mail you information about our new movies when they're released.